What's happening? What's happening? Welcome back to Gbctv. There's two sides to each story. You feel me? Long time ago, football basically banned politics from football, trying to make the game more enjoyable instead of politics or religion or whatnot. You know, Pep Guardiola basically wore a ribbon. You know, there's few matches that I've seen him wore that yellow ribbon. And you know what I mean, for the purpose of him wearing it, you know, let's track back. As we all know, Guardiola basically was born in Spain in the Catalan area. So you know, due to political to Catalan trying to protest of trying to get their independence from Spain, you know, political issues. This is not a political channel. We're not gonna touch up on that too much. But you know, Guardiola, due to prisoners in the Catalan, you know what I mean, area, who's basically in prison, he's wearing that for their honor. But the FA basically charged him today because he wore that ribbon because football has no politics has no place in football. Also, you know, Saudi Arabia might miss the 2018 World Cup if they don't sort out their political issue with Kuwait and another nation. I forgot which nations. There's no room for politics in football. So was the FA right to charge Guardiola? Yes, the FA was right to charge Guardiola. Why? Because the rules is the rules, and the rules been there way before Guardiola came to England. But is Guardiola wrong for wearing that ribbon? No, he's not wrong for wearing that ribbon. He loves his country. He's showing his pride and passion for his country. And this is the only peaceful way he feel like he could protest. So he was doing just that. But should he get fined? Yes. Should it be made a big deal out of it? No. Was Guardiola right to wear it? No. And yes. You know what I'm saying? But besides that, man, it's nothing too major. But respect for Guardiola for taking a stand for what you believe, no matter the fine or the suspension that they might want to give you. You know, you stood up for what you believe in. And as a man, I would like to salute you and appreciate you. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Definitely get down in the comment section. State your thoughts, baby.